What's up, everyone? I am your host for WWE 2K19, and this is NXT. We are less than 1 week away from the brand new NXT pay-per-view Battle Zone, where Leo Rush is scheduled to face against Bobby Lashley for the NXT Championship. It was Leo Rush that defeated Johnny Gargano in the NXT Championship Tournament, defeating Johnny Gargano last week. He will advance to the NXT Championship match against franchise stablemate Bobby Lashley. And here comes Stephanie McMahon, the Million Dollar Princess. What is it that she has to say? A very rare appearance from Stephanie McMahon here on NXT. An announcement from Stephanie McMahon, and a couple of matches announced for later tonight. And we're back here on NXT. Stephanie McMahon coming out making huge announcements for NXT tonight. She said, first of all, it's going to be Leo Rush and Johnny Gargano in a steel cage match in a rematch from last week's NXT tournament finals. She is band number one assassin from ringside. It will be a steel cage match to make sure that number one assassin does not get involved in that matchup. But first, we have Kairi Sane, the WWE NXT Women's Champion.
Making her way to the ring from Yamaguchi, Japan, the NXT Women's Champion, Kairi Sane.
Our champion is a little bit vulnerable recently, losing in very dominating fashion at the hands of Bianca Belair. Of course, she's also got Shayna Baszler after her NXT Women's Championship. Bianca Belair making a very strong case for that NXT Women's Championship. And of course, the newcomer Cobra Moon has gotten her nose involved in NXT Women's Championship business as well. You gotta wonder how she might factor into the title picture. But tonight, it will be the NXT Women's Champion, Kairi Sane, in one-on-one action against Candice LeRae.
From Anaheim, California, Candice LeRae.
And here comes the champion's opponent tonight in this non-title match. It'll just be a regular normal one-on-one match. No titles on the line. There will be a title on the line later this evening. The second of Stephanie McMahon's huge announcements is that Bobby Lashley will be defending his NXT championship tonight against former champion Aleister Black. Stephanie McMahon made that championship match as punishment for Bobby Lashley and for Number One Assassin for his actions last week getting involved in Johnny Gargano and Leo Rush's match. Looks like we're going to be joined here at ringside for this matchup here tonight between Kairi Sane and Candice LeRae. The champion. As I was saying, Stephanie McMahon made the announcement that after Number One Assassin's actions last week, the way he got involved in the match between Johnny Gargano and Leo Rush in the tournament final. Nice turn by Candice LeRae. As punishment for Number One Assassin Bobby Lashley and the franchise, Bobby Lashley will be putting his title on the line this evening against former NXT champion Aleister Black. Of course, he was defeated in the first round of the NXT championship tournament by Velveteen Dream. But he is getting his opportunity here tonight. A late rematch clause of sorts. And again, Johnny Gargano is going to get a second opportunity as Stephanie McMahon has given him a rematch against Leo Rush, this time in a steel cage, to keep Number One Assassin out of the match after his involvement last week. So that will be a steel cage match, Leo Rush versus Johnny Gargano. The winner will be heading to Battle Zone to face Bobby Lashley. With a strong showing on the champion. And now our extra commentator getting involved. Candice LeRae taking advantage from behind. We haven't seen Candice LeRae in quite a while. But we know Candice LeRae well enough to know that she does not want to win the match like that. She is going to go for the pin. Kairi Sane kicks out. Kairi Sane had a little bit of an off week last week against Bianca Belair, but she is still the champion. It's going to take a little more, although that's a good counter from Candice LeRae. Champion Kairi Sane is looking formidable here. I don't think this is how Candice LeRae wanted to win this matchup, but any kind of win over the champion is definitely going to be opening up strong opportunities for Candice LeRae. And the champion misses with the axe handle. She's in a vulnerable spot. She's going to take the high impact move off the mat. Candice LeRae setting her up. She's going to go for another pin. Kairi Sane again gets the shoulder up. Taking the champion down, going to work with the stumps. to the champion. Vulnerable in the corner. And another pin opportunity. Kairi Sane with the shoulder up again. Picking up a little bit of momentum on her own. Gets Candice back to her feet. Hurricanrana. Candice LeRae slides out of the ring. The loose eyes. Champion going right back to that move. Momentum is starting to swing in the other direction. It's starting to favor Kairi Sane. And now Candice LeRae with a counter. Can she take control again? Out of the way goes Kairi Sane. Knocks her down. She's going to the top rope. Kairi Sane's gonna look to finish this match off. She's gonna go for it. Insane elbow. She goes for the cover. Is that gonna do it? One, two, no. Candice LeRae just gets the shoulder up. Kairi Sane fired up. She's feeling it. What's she got in store here? And a counter by Candice LeRae. Kairi Sane. And one by Candice LeRae. Sends the champion into the corner. Reversal by the champion. She gets knocked off the turnbuckle. Going for the cover. Champion's able to get herself to the ropes. The champion rolling out of the ring. Impact DDT to the floor outside the ring. Finish this match off for Kairi Sane. The champion was in a bad way, looking vulnerable after the attack earlier in the matchup. But she was able to fight through and pick up the victory over the returning Candice LeRae. Thank you.
winner, Kairi Sane.
A needed victory for Kairi Sane. Again, she lost in dominating fashion, in decisive fashion, to Bianca Belair last week. So a good win to recover her momentum. Next up, we have new WWE Cruiserweight Champion Ricochet in one-on-one action versus Noam Dar. That match is coming up next. Here comes the new Cruiserweight Champion, winning that Cruiserweight Championship match at TakeOver in the Cruiserweight Championship ladder match.
Making his way to the ring from Paducah, Kentucky, weighing in at 190 pounds, the WWE Cruiserweight Champion, Ricochet!
And Ricochet wants to validate his Cruiserweight Championship reign by pinning Cedric Alexander, who is still yet to be pinned cleanly. So he has issued the challenge. He's giving Cedric Alexander a title opportunity, and that title match is coming up this Sunday at Battlezone. Now, Cedric Alexander did have a match last week against Hideo Itami. He did lose that match. It wasn't by pinfall. It wasn't by submission. It was by countout. And I do know Cedric Alexander has been a little bit upset since losing that match. But his record for not being pinned, not being submitted, is still intact. And that's what Ricochet looks to end on Sunday.
And his opponent, from Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at 178 pounds, Noam Dar.
But before he has an opportunity to pin Cedric Alexander at Battlezone, he's got to go through Noam Dar first here tonight. Has been having his own misfortune to NXT of late. A long losing streak to Cedric Alexander. Was hoping to get a title opportunity at NXT TakeOver. That didn't happen as he got swept in a series of three matches against Cedric Alexander. So instead, the four-man ladder match was scheduled instead with Ricochet, Mike Kanellis, and Lio Rush. It would be Ricochet who would pull that Cruiserweight Championship down from above the ladder, and he's held the Cruiserweight Championship ever since. And he starts off the match with the flying kick to Noam Dar. Noam Dar gets out of the way. Now Ricochet in a bad way as Noam Dar takes control. Noam Dar Starr controlling the early goings of this matchup. Ricochet finally able to get out of the ring and get out of the way. Sends the Lone Star right against that LED screen. Misses with the flying crossbody. Is Noam Dar going to be able to take control again? No, oh, Ricochet with the counter. And he sends Noam Dar into the ring post. One more time for good measure. Irish whip off the ropes. Counter by Ricochet. He's setting them up. And Ricochet going top rope. He's looking for it. And he hits it. He's going to go for the cover. Is this going to do it? One. Two. Oh, Noam Dar just gets the shoulder up. Champion's vulnerable, staggering in the ring. He regathers himself. Oh! And the high impact move to Noam Dar. Move by Ricochet. And Noam Dar gets out of the way. He's got the champion up. Shin buster. And now the taunting of the champion. With the counter. Ricochet looking to set him up. No! Noam Dar with the counter. And he takes Ricochet down. Going for the cover. One. Nope. No two. Ricochet gets the shoulder up. And Ricochet's going top rope. High risk, and he misses. Noam Dar gets the knees up. Ricochet's in a bad way. He's hurting. Ricochet able to get out of the hold.
Here is your winner, Ricochet! Making his way to the ring, from Washington, D.C., weighing in at 160 pounds, Lio Rush!
Go for it!
From Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 199 pounds, Johnny Gargano!
Come on!
your winner, Johnny Gargano. The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the NXT Championship. Introducing the challenger from Amsterdam, Holland, weighing in at 215 pounds, Aleister Black. Introducing the champion from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273 pounds, he is the NXT champion, Bobby Lashley!